Alright, so we're back with more Final Fantasy 14. And let me see. Let's see. Perfect. Wonder where it is. Okay. puts it up there. No. Oh my gosh. I don't want to talk about it. I don't know why I never went to it.
Thank you.
her. Wait. mahogany. Oh my god. Oh, I had a 663. Oh my god, did I? Oh my fucking god. Interesting armor. This hairstyle. Oh god. Oh wow. 94. Should be fun. Thank you.
What is the meaning of this? And just how far do you plan on taking us? Jaja, you snake! If you want my keystone so badly, you'll deal with me and me alone. Leave the Elector out of this.
Is that all you think he is? Foolish kitty! This man is the reason we are here. Take a good look at him. Go on. Look. Surely you recognize your real father.
Don't believe us? Then ask your trusted sellswort. She heard it straight from the old man's mouth.
Is it true? Is Homoruk my... Your silence says it all.
Now that you understand the situation, let's see those keystones. I'll even let you fight for them. Just you and me. If that adventurer attempts to interfere, I'll kill the old man myself!
You despicable, heartless fiend! Kinsman or no, I won't stand for you taking hostages! Come on, then! You want a fight? I'll give you a fight!
Oh, such heroic caterwauling promise. I'm shaking. Guard our hostage well. We wouldn't want to attempt any thoughts of rescue. By the by, house cat, they've been instructed to put down Papa Dearest when you lose. Hopefully he settled his affairs.
Don't worry. I'm not losing to the likes of him. What are you waiting for, you blessed bastards? It's two against one. Don't tell me you're scared.
I know I didn't hear you right. You think this weakling could hurt me? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you all! Don't look away, son. I want you to watch as I tear your beloved promise to shreds!
Hey, eyes on me. The house cat, remember? I'll say it again. I'm not losing to the likes of you. I'm going to become Dawn's servant, and I will protect my people!
Oh, wow. Nice. Little change here when you play another NPC. Oh. All right. Oh, wow.
Come, you mangy house cat, so I can rip you to pieces. I'll cut you to shreds. Magic should be more than enough for Miss Middles. I'll make you eat dirt.
Should I? Oh, what the f-
No more tricks, Bakul Chaja. We're selling this here and now.
Did not go as planned. Oops. Try again.
We're selling this here and now.
Still playing the part of the brave warrior. Miss Mittens is no longer abusing me, brother.
This rite has taught me so much. About my nation, my people, and myself.
What the shit? Do I go to the greens? Oh,
can't keep up.
It was too close.
You like bees. here, kitty, 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 kitty.
I finally understand what it means to live in peace. To greet each day in safety and happiness.
Irritating pest!
It's time we finished her, brother.
This is the end for you, kitten.
I can do it. That should make it easier.
Come, you mangy house cat, so I can rip you to pieces. I'll cut you to shreds.
Should be more than enough for Miss Middens.
I'll make you eat dirt.
No more tricks, Bakul Chacha. We're settling this here and now.
Still playing the part of the brave warrior.
Abusing me, brother.
This rite has taught me so much about my nation, my people, and myself.
Keep up.
How do
like these. Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Understand what it means to live in peace. To greet each day in safety and happiness.
Irritating bastard!
It's time we finished.
This is the end for you, kitten.
Enough to claim the title of Dawn's servant. I must carry on Papa's legacy, his love for our people.
Leave it an upstart! Why won't you die? The true power of the Blessed!
I will be the next Dawn servant, and I'll protect my people's happiness to the last! That's when there's no way I'll ever lose to the light!
What? But that was everything I had! I can't stand it anymore! Attack!
Jaja needs help, I see. Send your whole army, you still won't win. I will prove that my allies are right to believe in me.
Such confidence. I changed. She wasn't like this before.
I reclaim what you stole.
No. How can this be? How could that puny house cat beat all of us?
You've caused nothing but trouble with your dirty tricks. Threatening the Hanuhanu, releasing Vali Armanda, harassing me is one thing, but you've endangered too many innocents. No more, Bakul Jaja. I will not stand for it. If you even think of tormenting my people again, you will answer to me.
No.
And he goes and forgets he had the way blocked.
What? That was his doing?
The only part left in the saga is the Lay of the Brotherhood in Mamuk. The plan was to force you here so we could take the rest of your keystones.
So that's what he was up to. But, should you be telling us this?
What does it matter? You've beaten us. It's over. We'll release the hostage.
I'm sorry. I was careless.
Are you all right? So what Bakul Jaja said about you and me?
But to single-handedly defeat Bakul Jaja, you truly are the Dawn Servant's daughter. It has been my honor to bear witness to your journey. Promise.
Promise. Yes. That's what I am. I'm Gulul Jaja's daughter and Tulihyolal's next Dawn Servant. Come on. Let's rejoin the others.
The passage to Mamuk remains blocked. For now, all we can do is try to rest and recover. Perhaps with a meal, as my sister would no doubt suggest. Shall we borrow the kitchens and prepare some Shibruk pibil?
So, thou hast taken a liking to the dish. As we learn to appreciate the unfamiliar, 'tis only natural that we develop new affinities. There is no shame in this.
But there is in ignorance. I had barely considered what the people of Tuli Yolol hold dear. What hopes they harbor for the future. Our nation is built upon the bonds that Father forged during his journey across Tural. But so single-minded have I been in my advocacy of foreign innovations that I fail to understand my own people. Could someone who struggles to connect with the populace ever make a worthy Dawn servant?
To understand and connect with people is by no means easy. But there is something you can do to pave the way. Let them see you for who you really are. What makes you laugh and cry and rage? That sort of honesty is the first step towards mutual understanding and connection.
Understanding begets fellowship, as my father said. And yet, what you suggest does not come naturally to me.
I, too, have found it difficult to speak from the heart. In thy struggles, I see mine own, painful in their familiarity. Yet frightening though it may feel, if we are to move forward, we must indeed take that first step. Dispense with pretense, and simply be.
Do you remember when you first approached us, and we asked you why you wanted to become Dawn Servant? You said you wished to use the knowledge you acquired in Sharlion for your country, and in doing so, repay your father for the opportunities he afforded you. What won me over was not your ambition, but your motivation. So let your people know this, and in time, they'll come to support you as we do. You can't hide behind that stoicism forever.
Very well then. I will make a greater effort to be myself. By not being my usual self so much.
Yep. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Thank you. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. I know we saw, like, a glimpse of it. But, jeez, this is beautiful. Yeah. There it is. Yeah, this place is awesome. If there's a hunt train going on. I will go ahead and call it there, but I'll come back later tomorrow, continue the story. Y'all have a good night, good day, and have fun. Peace out, everybody. Peace.